Sumatera, there was a widow named Mandarubaya. The widow had a boy named Malin Kundang. Malin Kundang was very dear to his mother since he was young because he was left by his father. Malin Kundang had already grown up and he felt that he should be able to change the economic life of his family. One day, Rashid, one of Malin's friends, knew that there was a large ship docked on the shore of the Hermanis, and he was intended to invite Malin Kundang to come wandering with him.
Assalamualaikum.
Salam. Oh, it's you, Rashid.
Yes. What's up?
Great news for both of us. I had noticed a large ship docked at the Hermanis beach. I think we can come wandering into the ship. Will you come with me or not?
Wow, what a coincidence! I was also being poor. I want to change the path. Yes, I'd love to come with you. So when will we start out?
What about tomorrow morning?
Okay, the sooner the better. But I have to ask for the blessing of my mother.
I wait for you at the pier 9 a.m. tomorrow.
Okay, thanks, man.
Yes.
See you soon.
The next day, Malin Kundang, accompanied by his mother, Abdurashid, went to the beach of their village, where the last fishes were landing.
My prayers will always be with you.
Okay, just wait for to come home with much money for both of us.
Then Malin Kundang and Rashid headed to the ground overseas. Meanwhile, the mother of Malin Kundang stayed in the village of Hermanis Beach. When Malin Kundang and Rashid arrived in the place overseas, they rest in a stall.
How can we walk now?
I don't know, Malin. I'm thinking now.
Yes.
Suddenly, someone in the shop heard the conversation between Malin Kundang and Rashid.
Assalamualaikum. Salam. Are you really looking for a job?
Yes, sir.
Incidentally, I'm looking for two people to work. Do you want to work in my house?
Of course. When we can start?
You can start working tomorrow morning at my house.
Where is your house?
Let's go with me.
Kundang and Rashid joined the merchant going to his house. The merchant rent one room in his house for Malin Kundang and Rashid. On the next day, started working and being watched by the merchant. The appearance of Malin Kundang was more enterprising and industry than Rashid, and the merchant was aware of. The daughter of the merchant came to the place where her father worked and saw her father, new employee. The appearance of the daughter of the merchant was very amazing, and Malin Kundang caught his first sight to her and they fell in love at first sight.
Dari matamu ku like jatuh cinta.
Dad, who is the new employee?
Which one?
The industrious and handsome one.
Oh, he is Malin Kundang.
Oh, he is Malin Kundang.
What's up?
No, nothing, Dad. I was just asking.
Oh.
Since that day, the daughter of the merchant was getting amazed and loved Malin Kundang. She always paid attention to Malin Kundang quickly. After working 2 years in the merchant space, Malin Kundang had become a rich man because he was working diligent. Rashid returned to his hometown because he was got as diligent as Malin Kundang. Malin Kundang got closer to the daughter of merchant and they were married. A month after the marriage, Malin Kundang and his wife went to trade their merchandise to Hermanis Beach. When Malin Kundang and his wife arrived at the village, Malin Kundang met Rashid at the beach.
Hi, Rashid.
Oh, Malin.
Yes.
You became rich now, and you are married with the daughter at the merchant. Congratulations.
Okay, thank you. Asif,
okay.
You are working diligently.
Yes.
Hearing the good news, Rashid told Manda that Maling was in the village.
Is it true, Rashid?
Yeah.
Maling!
Manda and Rashid went to the dock to meet Maling Kundang.
Maling Kundang, my son! You have come back! I miss you so much! Who are you, old lady? Who do you think you are? I'm the mother of Maling Kundang.
Are you crazy? I never had a poor mother like you!
I'm mother of you, Maling Kundang! Why are you like this? My husband doesn't have a poor mother like you!
You are not like my mother! Get away from me!
Why is my son like that? It is me who gave birth and raised him. Give him your punishment, that he is a rebellious.
Yes, thank you, Malin.